Now, a WISC-TV editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
We got a call from a woman who was very unhappy with our editorial on the heroin crisis in Madison. She thought we were criticizing the response from law enforcement officials, and she was angry. We were not critical of police officers. She misheard the editorial. But our point was very important, and the wording may have been a little clunky, and in the event anyone else misheard it, we want to restate it. One, it's the police who called the increase in overdoses a public health crisis. That's significant. Second, police are often the first responders to overdose calls, but not always. And that's an issue in determining how many overdoses there are reported. And third, police are doing the very best they can, but the problem is getting worse. This is not a police issue, it's a community issue. We have to put more resources into prevention and treatment. But thank heaven, police respond as they do. They're saving lives.